My name is Ellie Bedingfield, and I'm a member of KDDC. It's the Knights and Damsels dance company here at UCF, and we do pretty much every genre, but I mostly do like contemporary, jazz, kind of those styles.
Third line, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
I think the body images first kicked in like third grade, so what is that, like 10 years old? Maybe 9 or 10, yeah, somewhere around there. And I think it was just because you're standing in front of a mirror all day looking at it, and you can see the people around you, and obviously everybody's different sizes, but there's one specific body type that's like considered like the ballet body type or whatever. So looking at the people that have that, and I was like, ooh, I don't look like that, you know. That's when it kicked in.
Like, I know it's young to be already developing like body image problems, but like in dance it's really not that uncommon because of the whole comparing yourself thing. And like another part that really developed that was being measured in class for costumes, which like they're just doing it to get measurements for costumes, but it felt like you were being compared to all the different measurements. I think that might have just been me like putting that into my head, but that's how it felt. And to a 9-year-old, you know, it's pretty big. In my head, I always looked bigger, but looking back at the pictures, I was literally the same size as everybody else. So I think it really just is like all in our heads, you know, because we're supposed to, you know, strive for the one body type that is the best for dance. And if you don't have that, then you like focus on the parts that you wish you could change, and I think it makes it look worse in your head, especially if you're looking in the mirror all day.
So since the two numbers that I was in got cut, I'm only in the production number, and that's at the very end. It's like the big finale for the show, and so there's like three sections of it. So each section's like a minute long-ish. And so jazz is first, that's the one I'm in. And I was disappointed, but I was like, well, I'll still be in one number, and it's only my first semester in this company, so it's like, I have other chances to be in more dances. So lesson learned for next semester, I need to sign up for more dances because some will probably be cut. Still working on the confidence, but I would say like junior year of high school, like it took a while. I guess I just ignored the issues. Like just tried not to compare myself. Obviously that's easier said than done, but yeah, it's still something I'm working on. I think everybody in the dance community has issues with that.